Some fucking vacation, huh? I can help you out, though. You need a weapon, I'm your guy. Bricks and baseball bats can only take you so far. Torch them. They burn real easy. Get yourselves a couple of Molotov cocktails, and you can burn up a whole mob of those motherfuckers. You bring me a couple, and I can make you a few cocktails, if you catch my drift.
Okay, what the hell?
Good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. There should be some around here. So you wanna burn those bastards or what?
We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here.
What the hell? We followed James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp. But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the power back on. Those things can't do to you what they can do to us. Maybe you can help us.
Yeah.
All right, good. The transformers are in the northern part of the gold bungalow area. If you can get the power back on, I'll let you into the storage shed. I'm Darvin, by the way.
Asshole!
Name's Marcus. I was fixing this piece of shit when these things came out of nowhere. See if you can get that other transformer back online while I finish fixing this one. Go!
Thank you.
All right, everything works. Go tell Darwin the good news. I'll stay here just in case the fuses blow when you start pulling power for the lighthouse. This is for you. Thanks for the help. The world's gone fucking mad!
Can you come closer?
Okay. If Marcus said it's gonna work, let's give it a shot and turn it on. I just hope it doesn't bring down the electrical grid. Looks like it worked! Come on, I'll open the storage shed for you.